Customer number 103035, invoice number. Upon a go to call. I got the no hot water call. I just removed the settings on the thermostat. Were set at 150, both of them. No hot water. This is the top element. You can see it's exploded all the way down. And this water heater is an 07. Home is new, so it's... What I mean by new is no one's lived in it. So I'm waiting for the water to drain. I'm going to take the bottom element out, and that's video number one.